如果我们外国女人穿中国的旗袍，你觉得怎么样？
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Out of dumb stories comes a great lesson. Starts with the high school student posting photos in her prom dress on social media. She's white and wore a traditional Chinese dress. This, according to the media, sparked outrage over culture appropriation. First, always beware of such BS. Stories like this are based on some weenie faking offense. And the media breathlessly covers it because we're just suckers for outrage.